Why sleep is important in human life? Everyone from the old-timers to the most recent doctor will probably be able to give you a long list of benefits that the act of sleeping provides. Sleep helps your body and mind to recharge. It gives your immune system a chance to rest. And it makes your body stronger. If you need a little convincing of the need for sleep, watch till end. Before going forward, hit subscribe button and press bell icon. The first benefit of sleep in human life is what I think is the most obvious. It can help your immune system function properly. When we do not get enough sleep, our immune system suffers. Because it is not receiving the nutrients it needs to operate properly. Without enough sleep, the immune system is not as strong as it could be. The second benefit of sleep is that it gives your body a chance to recharge. When we are awake, our bodies are working hard. Our muscles are developing, our bones are growing. And our body requires rest to recharge itself before going back to sleep. Another important benefit of sleep is that it makes your body stronger. As we grow older, our body becomes less capable of maintaining its youthful shape. In order to keep up with the demands of life, the body is forced to call on its reserves. When we get little enough sleep, our bodies do not have the strength to go on the attack and fight off disease. Sleep is also a tool to keep you mentally alert. As our brain becomes tired, our thinking is affected by the lack of rest. It is believed that the inability to sleep or get a good night's rest can cause some serious mental decline. Sleep helps your body heal itself. When you are in bed with the blues, your body may be reaching a point where it cannot recover and repair itself. A lack of sleep can leave your body weakened. Recovery time is greatly reduced when someone does not get enough sleep. Sleep is also important in human life because it provides you with a chance to refresh your memory. Lack of sleep can result in fuzzy and hazy memories, making it difficult to remember what happened a year ago or last week. Taking a nap can refresh the mind and give you a fresh memory of what you were doing the day before. Lack of sleep can lead to moodiness. Moodiness is very similar to depression. Moodiness is defined as feeling down and depressed on a regular basis. Moodiness is often accompanied by anger, frustration, irritability, agitation, and anxiety. Sleep is important in human life because it rejuvenates you. When we are tired and do not sleep, our bodies become less healthy. Sleep is a way to repair your body after too much physical activity or too much stress. Sleep is also important in human life because it rejuvenates your mind. When we are sleep deprived, our minds are more likely to be sluggish. Sluggish thinking is the exact opposite of sharp and focused thinking. Sleep is also important in human life because it is crucial to memory. When we sleep, the brain releases chemicals that help us remember things that we learn throughout the day. Learning from experience is necessary in our daily lives. So we have to make sure we get enough sleep so that we can recall the information we learned at school or work. Sleep is important in human life because it improves our sense of taste. After a certain amount of sleep, our taste buds change. This means that it is important to get enough sleep so that we can retain the flavor of the food we eat. Eat every day. Have a great day ahead.